Spot. Lights out right now. Where is this place?
Hey, you! Hey, Brownie!
Me? Yeah?
Yeah, you! Get over here!
Do you guys need help or something? I just came in here to buy some cookies.
How about we help you, son? What kind of cookies you buying there?
I'm not really bothering anyone. I'm just buying some Oreo cookies with the brown filling.
What? You hear that, Jethro? Oh, I heard it. That little crater's too good for the white filling. Too good for the white filling? I know it. That's what he thinks. That's what he thinks. You believe that? Oh, that's crap. The nerve of him.
Is there anything I could do?
Well, as a matter of fact,
I don't want to be a hassle. I just you know, let me know. I'll help you out, buddy.
He's gonna help us out. Well,
how kind.
Earlier today, Jethro and I were out mud bugging.
In my 4x4.
His rig got pretty muddy. I think we need your help at cleaning that out for him.
Listen, I'm in a band, and I got my boys waiting in the van, and we're getting to a show in Astoria tonight, and we can't sit around, but I'd love to wash your rig, sir.
Well, that's awfully convenient. Well, I think if you and your little hip-hop buddies would stop listening to all the damned rap music, maybe get it through your little heads that we don't like a can around here. It's time to leave.
Time to leave.
I didn't realize this place was filled with a bunch of territorial apes, sir.
What? I'm an ape?
Yes, you're an ape.
What? Would an ape do this? Hey, hey,
hoo, hoo, ah! Yes. That's exactly what an ape would do.
Jethro, it's these little critters. These are the little critters that took our gerb.
They took our gerb.
They took our gerb.
Why would you take my gerb? It's
everyone's
just not cool when you take people's
gerb.
Gone because
of these little critters. They took
my gerb.
My
why would you take our
gerb,
you dirty
job is
gone.
My mama, my daddy,
and
my little cousin's gerb because of these little critters. They took our gerbs. Hey, Steve, what's taking so long with those cookies? Getting a little restless in the van.
These guys hassling you, Steve?
Yeah, I meet Jethro and his buddy here.
Well, Jethro, would you look at this little critter right over here? He's an awfully pasty critter.
What? You're a jackass.
I'm a jackass.
That's right.
You're
a fucking
jackass.
Why don't you shake your little jackass? Bring
jackass.
It on, motherfucker.
You are a jackass.
Bring it on.
Whoa, Matt, calm down.
I'm fucking angry.
Matt, it's not that big of a deal. These guys are just a bunch of dickholes.
I'm fucking angry.
Whoa, everyone needs to calm down. We didn't take anyone's job. I didn't take anyone's job. We just play music. We don't want any trouble.
Well, Jethro, I think I got a mighty fine idea.
What's that?
Well, how about this little moody creator? How about he sings us a little ditty?
Well, that sounds mighty fine.
Well, Mr. Ulysses and Mr. Jethro, here's a song about me being brown. But not just about me being brown. No, no, sir. This is a song that goes out to all my brown brothers and sisters in every town, in every city, in every school, in every place that there is brown. This is a song for them, a song that I've sung over the past few years. And that will forever be close to my heart. A window for you to a day in my life.
Lunch room, I got in line. Staying back, said the redneck boy. Finally, I reach the front. Mashed potatoes, gravy I like. Wouldn't give me anything, you know why?
Why?
Cause I'm brown. Cause I'm brown, cause I'm brown, cause I'm brown. Cause I'm brown, cause I'm brown, cause I'm brown. Cause I'm brown, cause I'm brown, cause I'm brown. Cause I'm brown, cause I'm brown. door. My cheats and nooses in hand said they were in the Ku Klux Klan. Come outside, you really gotta tear me into a brown pinata. 'Cause I'm brown.